Smuggling beer into a war zone, it's not the smartest thing I've ever heard of. It's not the worst either.
I'm trying to show them that somebody is still behind them.